हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू संत तुकाराम नेशनल मॉडल स्कूल, क्लास सेकेंड, सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस। माय सेल्फ विजयश्री मोगरगे। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्टेशन एंड ट्रांसपोर्ट व्हीकल्स, मोड्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट। लैंड, वाटर एंड एयर आर द थ्री मेन टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्टेशन। हियर आर थ्री टाइप्स, लैंड ट्रांसपोर्ट, water transport and air transport. We need to travel for various purposes. Also, we need to carry our goods from one place to another. We can travel and move our goods through land, water or air. These are the three types of transportations. Transportation means carrying people or goods from one place to another. We have roadways and railways for transportation through land. Bus is used for traveling in city or going from one place to another. Ship is used for long distances. We use the land transport to travel short distances. Water and air transport are used to travel to far away places. Air type of transport is faster than land and water types. For all types of transport, we need vehicles to carry people and goods. Example, car for land, boat for water, aeroplane for air. Vehicles have wheels. The number of wheels may differ in different vehicles. Air transport vehicles may also have wings to help them fly. Here is picture of bus and second one is school bus. Vehicles for land transport. Roadways. For roadways, we use vehicles like the bicycle, scooter, auto rickshaw, car, bus, truck, and so on. All these vehicles need roads to run. Buses pick and drop people at bus stop or bus stations. Here is picture of bus station. And in second picture, some people are riding on a bicycle. Here is another picture of a bullock cart, which is used in rural area. And next one is auto. Railways. Trains are the railway transport vehicles. Trains are of different types. Some of them carry only goods. They are called goods trains. Trains travel faster than road transport vehicles. Trains need railway tracks to run. Trains pick and drop people and goods from railway stations. This is a train. This is railway track. Trains run on rails. That is why they are called the railways. Trains are good and safe for traveling for long distances. Trains that carry passengers are called passenger trains. Trains that carry goods are called goods trains. In big cities like Mumbai, local trains are used for transportation. In cities like Kolkata and Delhi, we have the metro train for local transport. In villages, bicycles, tangas, bullock carts and tractors are the main means of land transport. In desert areas, camels are used for transporting people and goods. Ambulance. An ambulance is a vehicle used to transport people who are sick or injured. It is used for transporting patients to and from the hospital. Today we have learned land transport and how different means of transport help us to travel faster. Thank you. And have a safe day.